All right, so here are my two traps. One's a mouse trap, one's a rat trap. I was pretty bored tonight and couldn't find any videos about if a rat trap will break a finger or not. So I figured I'd go to Walmart and buy them and test it out. So do the mouse trap first and the rat trap second. Nope, no broken finger on that one. This one's quite a bit bigger. This one might do it. No broken finger on that one either.